The relationship of the gallery with the city is also part of what makes it unique. As the city grows and changes, the gallery plays its part in that growth and change. And we wanted to do so even more into the future.
I think the essential point is this gallery, in many ways, personifies and reflects the evolution and modernization of Cork City itself, particularly in terms of culture and education location.
As the Taoiseach has already said, this project provides for the investment of some €29 million in the redevelopment of the gallery over the next 4 years and is part of the government's overarching policy initiative, Project Ireland 2040.